Her telephone rang about a quarter to nine. She heard his voice on the other end of the line. She wondered what was wrong this time. She never knew what his calls might bring. With a cowboy like him, it could be anything. She always expected the worst in the back of her mind. He said it's cold out here and I'm all alone. Didn't make a short go again, and I'm coming home. Oh, I've been got a chance to ride a car. I know this rodeo's been hard on us all, but I'll be home soon. And honey, if there's something wrong, she said, don't bother coming home. By the time you get here, I'll be alone. There's somebody new, and it sure ain't no that phone dangling off, then slowly turned around and gave it one last look. Then he just walked away.